The Witcher 2, The Visionary's Notes, 1. My Path to the Light, First Fragment. I must be repentant, after years spent living in error. No soldierly vice was too vile for me. During my years of service, I embraced gambling, alcohol, sloth, lies, and evil profanity. I took lives, and not just when ordered. I was cruel. Today, I see that I had sunk into a darkness from the depths of which I could not see the light. Miss Sabrina Glevesig, bright and pure as a goddess, shone like the light of a candle in the blackest night. She always supported the soldiers and tried to draw me on to the path of righteousness. Yet, I was blind to the light.